separated.
Hey, many talking back to me.
Thank you. How are you guys doing?
It's all right.
Look at this place. Look at this place, Noodles.
Fuck yeah!
I've got a good feeling about this show. This is going to be a good one. It's been a good day today,
it
Noodles.
It is so good to be back at Pookle Pop! You know, this is our 7th time playing Pookle Pop. Can you believe that?
7th?
Seventh. Our 7th time playing.
Wow.
I can't believe it. I thought it was only like 4 or 5.
It's going to be the best one ever, right?
Absolutely. I mean, look at these beautiful people we have here today. Oh. There's the beauty starts right up here, and it goes all the way back, side to side. This is a fucking beautiful crowd here at Pookle Pop tonight.
I agree.
Yes. Oh, thank you for spending this time with us. We got a bunch of songs to play for you. We're going to do some old shit. We're going to do some new shit. We hope you like it all.
Maybe life is like a ride on a freeway. Dodging bullets while you're trying to find a way. Everyone's around, but no one does a damn thing. It brings me down. Yeah.
Thank you. That was our new song. I wasn't sure how it was going to go, but you nailed it, Noodles. You nailed that part.
I made one tiny mistake, but we're moving on. Nobody even heard it.
Where was it? What part of the song
right
was
at the
it?
End, right
okay, right at the end, yeah. Noodles, you know, he plays lots of parts to songs.
He
doesn't play whole songs, but you learn lots of parts. Like, you know, I don't know, Sweet Home Alabama, Stairway to Heaven. What do you got? Smoke on the Water?
Smoke on the Water, yeah. That's all I know.
That's it, just the part. That's just the one part. Hey.
It's the only part of that song I know.
I think you should run with this. They're liking this.
I know a part of another song that Todd taught me the other day.
Show them a part.
It sounds like a glam metal, a classic glam rock metal riff. I don't know who wrote it. Todd maybe wrote it. I don't know, but it goes something like this. It's pretty cool. Check it out. You guys are classic metal fans here today, right? All right, I'll do one more for you. This is an extremely classic and extremely metal hit song off our last record, and it goes something like this. We'll be right back.
But when I'm in my car, don't give me no crap, cause this line is being and I just might step it. Oh! Me, I could drive and I stay in my lane. But getting cut off, it makes me insane. Open the car box, reach inside the wreck. It's my car, it's hot, it's a hell of a hell. We're pulling the wheel away. Yeah, yeah. It got a hell of a hell. Yeah, yeah. It ain't going away. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Whoa.
This is what I'm talking about, Niddles. This is what I'm fucking talking about here. These guys, they're nuts. They're nuts out there.
I was wondering what you were talking about, but it all makes sense to me now, Dexter.
This is what I'm talking about. We got some crazy motherfuckers out here right now.
Put them above, you crazy motherfuckers!
See? They acknowledge it. They get it. Do you hear how loud they are?
There's got to be
like hundreds of people here tonight, maybe.
Oh, no, we set a world record. Let's see if I can get a number.
A world record for attendance?
Headquarters, can I get a number for attendance here tonight?
You can really get a number.
Really? No way. Dexter, you're not going to believe this.
Okay.
It's another world record.
Okay.
World record attendance here tonight at Pugelpop Festival. 1,609,037 people here tonight.
I know there's a lot of people out there, but I think you're pulling our leg right now.
Can I get that number one more time?
Yeah, say the same number. If you're telling the truth, I want to hear the same number two times in a row.
Yeah, world record, 1,609,037. Wait, a woman just gave birth. 1,609,038 people here today.
A world record. Congratulations. Wow. Isn't that something?
Well, you were here. It's history.
No wonder it's so loud out there. There's a million people out there. But you hear how well they're singing. They know all the words. They're singing all the parts.
Beautiful. The beauty of this audience is not just skin deep. It goes down to their souls and especially their vocal cords. Let me hear you, Pugelpop.
Let's hear it. I know, you hear that? It's like a choir of angels out there right now.
It's hitting me right here, Dexter.
Yes.
It's a choir of earthbound angels here tonight.
I love it. I love it.
But I bet you've also noticed, if you look a little closely, there's a twinkle in their eye, a little glint of intelligence, a gleam of mischievousness that I can tell if this is a crowd that loves their curse words. Am I right?
They like curse words.
Curse words.
I like how you don't even say
intelligent audiences love their curse words.
The more intelligent they are, the more they cuss. Is that what you're trying to say?
Absolutely.
Oh. That's right. Would you guys like to sing and cuss with us on this next part then? I'm not sure they're fired up enough about that. I said, are you guys ready to sing and cuss with us right now? That's what I'm talking about. That's what. Yeah. Here we go. 2, 3.
Drivers are rude, such attitudes. When I show my peace, complaints see something's odd. Feel like I'm gone, you stupid. Yeah!
Yes, thank you. Thank you very much. How are you guys doing? Yes.
Not only is the seventh time we played Pukkle Pop the best Pukkle Pop that we've ever seen, I'm going to go out on a limb, Dexter, and say that this audience here at Pukkle Pop 2024 is the best thing that has ever happened to music ever in the history of mankind.
In the history of mankind. Wow, that's a strong statement. I agree. I'm feeling a lot of love coming from this audience. You know what
Absolutely.
I'm saying?
Absolutely. I'm getting the feels mostly right here, other parts of my anatomy as well, but mostly right here.
I mean, you know, heck yeah. Heck yeah.
Heck
that's
yeah.
What I say.
Heck yeah. Can I get a fuck yeah? Fuck yeah. See, this is what I'm talking about. Fuck yeah!
I like it.
Fuck yeah!
Here. One, two, three, everybody, yeah!
wasn't bad. My side was still better.
You're not working hard enough. That's the problem.
Dude, my side's fucking kicking ass.
1, 2, 3, out. All right. I think you're okay. Thank you. Thank you for giving 100%, right? You got your flair.
110%, buddy.
And you know, we haven't even heard from the people in the very back. I can't even see them back there, but I know they're back there somewhere. There's a lot of people back there.
Yeah,
you hear that?
Beautiful.
I know what we need to do. I'm going to tell you what we need to do. We need to get everybody singing at the same time and cheering at the same time.
Certainly
I think everyone, including the lady who just had a baby, I think.
Really? And the baby.
So.
The lady and the baby.
Both at the same time.
Yes.
What I want to hear then, as we come around this last time, I want to hear everyone from this side of the room all the way to that side of the room, from the very back to the very front, everybody cheering as loud as they can on three, okay?
Okay.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, everybody out! Now he's getting a tattoo, yeah, he's getting ink done. He asked for a 13, but they drew a 31 for 10. He's trying too hard, it's not quite hip. But it is, oh my Jesus, he's the kid of the set.
Yeah. That something unsuspecting hurt. And as you step back in line, a mother soon at feet. Now dance, fuck her, dance, man. They never had a chance. They know what he been new. And it was really only you. And now you steal away. Take him out today. Now he's worth his grave. You gotta go find him. With a thousand eyes. So play it out and wide awake. It's a scene about me. There's something in your way, and that's the word he's gonna pay. If you can't get what you want, then it's all because of me. Now dance, fuck or dance, man. I never had a chance. And no one even knew it was really only you. And now you lead the way. Show the light of day. Now he's what you did. You gotta go.
Yes, yes, that was a good one. What amazing night this has turned into.
Absolutely. Thank you, Pooglepot, for being the best audience that has ever happened anywhere in the world ever.
I think so. This is it.
You guys spent this time with us, and it means so much to us. You brought your energy. You brought your spirit with you. You brought your love and a lot of other feels, too. And we feel every inch of it, every ounce of it. So thank you so much. Thank you, Pooglepot. Thank you, Belgium.
La 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 la. Hey!
history of music ever. Thank you very much. And don't forget, fuck yeah!